everybody. Connor McIver, RE/MAX's Paris 911 team. Wanted to talk about industry prices as far as real estate goes and a couple different resources you can utilize to be able to find out that information. Now, if you have looked at us online, you'll know that we're Paris911.com. And within our website, you're going to see something at the top right-hand part of the screen that's going to be called the Mac Box. The Mac Box, half standing for McIver, which is our last name, we went ahead and devised a box, or had it built for us out of a dream that we had, believe it or not, basically showing people the way to search for things that we talk about here on video. So today we're going to talk about prices. So to get that information, I have made the word prices Mac Box capable. In other words, you go to our main site, Paris911.com, and you punch in the word prices into the Mac Box at the top right-hand part of the screen. And then you will get all the intel, and you'll be able to see those specific prices for real estate listings in and around the Santa Clarita Valley in each one of the cities out here. You'll be able to pull up that data. And I do have interactive and adjustable graphs that you'll be able to take back to the height of the market here in the Santa Clarita Valley. So have a look at that again. The Mac Box keyword for that is prices. Punch that into the Mac Box at Paris911. Greatly appreciate it. I hope you enjoy the resource. Let us know if we can help you further. Thanks so much for watching.